hears it just me. And the other one looks and says, I'm talking muffin!
Gets so loud, like dreams and postponement. So never, you master. How could you make me so angry like no one else could ever come close to evil rights? Stay away from me, we are no longer together forever. No more you and me. I found someone better and higher than you could strike to come close to the brain.
Everybody here. The gentleman on my left, which would be your right, is Andrew Wild on the guitar. The young lady leading us tonight is Naomi Tegeler. The guy in the shirt and tie is Brandon Bernard. And I am Colin Steepke, and I just want to let you know that these are all originals that Naomi and us have worked on. And yeah, here we go.
reaching out, grasping at whatever may come to bite. Hoping and sick, ever precaution to fulfill all my dreams. Almost in your way. Yet the ring's so clear. Did you really think that I would try to raise myself in this game? Trying to do something that I'm not and never will be. Did you think that I'd be here for long, taking my way through existence, back and forth? Just where I'm going in this world around me. I'm gonna play some songs tonight that I made up for fun as a one-man band. So this first song is called My Worst Critic. Sometimes I do believe you don't want to hear it, but hell, look at me, I'm the one living it. So throw this back when you are finished. Don't worry about breaking me, don't worry about breaking this. Just leave it up to me, I'll take care of it, cause I can guarantee I'm my worst critic. Could I take my life now? Instead of reading books, pretending I understand them. Oh, well now you know, and I think that I just go to show that you cannot read someone else till you can read yourself. Well, I suppose if there's anything I've learned from life, is that once upon a time I got lost inside a dream, forgot who I was, and woke up as me with too many thoughts in my head. Shall I lock them and keep them, or would you drag me to decode this through the efforts? Well said, well said. Too many times, I'll leave you in your head as you're going out of your mind. Could you spare a little faith? Could you spare a little confidence? Could I have you for one day? Then maybe I get through this. Cause sometimes I do believe you don't want to hear. Like one time at this one place, when God was one look on his face, he said, I forgot what I was gonna say. Must be having some effect on me. I said, if that is the case, sit back and relax. Come on now, let's have ourselves a simple check. Cause straight up is where it's at. So too many thoughts in your head. Should you like them and keep them, or would you like to decode this? to the effort. Well said, too many times. Leave me in your head as you're going out of your mind. Could you spare your faith? Could you spare your confidence? Could I be you for one day? Then maybe I could throw the ass. Sometimes I do believe you don't want to hear it, but
that was a song I wrote one day when I was frustrated. This is another song that I wrote. This one's called Blank. Wouldn't you like to believe everything happens for a reason? If the end can justify the means, then I've got my reasons to believe like I might be alright. And so he comes and goes on back to this. How it's gonna go down. I'll take my good times and store them in that safe card in my mind. Sort them out when I need them. God knows those days will come, right? And so he comes and goes on back to this. I can't forget. Everything happens for a reason, yes. What if it doesn't? Sit in circles, go sit in circles. Talk in circles and go in circles. But don't look at the clock. And so he comes and goes on back to this. Forget I'm alive. Oh, hold on to this moment, but now I'm old enough to go down with it. Too many people try too hard and they never find what they're looking for. I think that it's so sad. I don't want to end up like that. Swallowing in my eyes with the black flags in my life. Look around.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
rock-ish, country-ish, you know what I mean. But it's really cool, so hope you get into it. And I'm playing with combos. First time for me, so we'll see how it goes.
We'll be right back. chapter writing, like, I'm like, I already did this.
Yeah, I like gravies. Whenever I go to Walmart, I take a quarter with me and I get a can of gravy. I can here.
Same for me.
I have underneath my sink, I have about 40.
Please smile, don't look so sad. You're never in high school again.
I know.
Well, that's why she's sad.
That was at,
Trish is like collapsing after all this hard work she did for Lisa.
Hi,
Tyler.
I probably wouldn't have done it.
I would have probably been world-brand.
Oh, sure. Because it's easy.
You scrapbook, you know what? I forgot how much you look like.
Barbara said, can you get a little closer in here?
Hey, there's the naps.
Oh, look at that. What are we doing?
Tyler, can you record us?
Yep.
Okay.
No, with grandpa's.
Here we go.
Hurry, gotta beat the time clock. All right.
He's got the frosting in his eyes.
It's called the brain tumor.
Hi, Noah. I got a good face shot.
Megan and Danielle are eating by themselves. Apparently, they have no friends. Too bad. Oh, good. Sure. Hi, Danny.
How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Food's good.
Is it?
Real good. Oh, yeah.
That's awesome. I fall down with the sink.
There to go.
No, I did it!
Close up on Danny's mouth as she puts it in.
No! No, Danny.
I'm gonna take it, people! I'm gonna take it!
What can you have to take the kids?
Rachel!
Tyler!
What did you do?
Yeah, I know.
Good. How are you doing today?
Hey, see you later. You guys have fun now. Play safe, kids.
At least you show.
Hi, how's
it going? Where are you guys?
Hi, all right.
When is this done?
You want to ride back to Moline?
Hi.
Brandon showing his true colors.
Megan!
There it is. Jameson, what's up, man?
Nothing much.
How you doing?
Good.
That's good. Extreme close up on the Brandicoot machine.
I don't like extreme close ups. There was a big fish under the rack and I kaboom, kaboom. I thought there was a body under me. I ran. That was scary.
Janelle. Yeah. Danny.
Yeah, I will.
Viola behind the scenes. So here she is, ladies and gentlemen, the official cake cutter. You could make a career out of this, you know that? So are you having fun back here?
Oh, yeah.
That's good. So tell me, how much experience does it take to be a cake cutter person?
Be in the right place at the right time. They get you for weddings.
Does it pay good? Oh, it doesn't? Do you have any kind of health plan or medical with this job? Oh, that's too bad.
Hey.
Hey! How are you doing? How are you fine young women doing this evening?
We're doing great. How are you? We're proud of your little lady.
Oh,
we're all grown up. She's trying to sneak by because she doesn't want a camera.
Isn't that cute?
I don't even know what to talk to, and I feel really zoned out.
I am.
Thank you.
Is that my boy related to you?
I'm looking to hurt up my hair.
Terrence. Kurt.
Hey.
What's up, Brandy?
Hi. Isn't that a little close? You want to check my eyes?
Yeah, right.
Are my pores big enough?
Hello, everybody. How are you doing?
Got any stickers on there? Look at it.
It's not a pretty picture.
You go down.
I know. Go down.
Yeah,
all
right. Walk around.
We'll be happy. We'll stay for a little
bit. Carol, Bob, and Carol would like you to check out her.
We won't leave without you.
Carol would like you to check out her.
Carol, you want me to check out your nose?
No, I don't.
Oh, don't take your
time. Dun-dun.
Don't go on my nose.
Wet it.
I'm gonna get it down here. This is
a good name. Hey, how's it going?
Good.
What's your name? Oh, nice to meet you. I'm Tyler. How you doing?
Fine.
This is where all the fun is at. It's young Mary Jane.
Rolling on four. Every party has a pooper, that's why we invited you, party pooper. Party pooper, pooper.
Oh, Lisa's gonna love this one.
My boss is there.
I don't think Cooper is a bad word. Yes, he is. He seems to know.
Lining up for the mug shot.
This is a little uncomfortable.
Here, Jason, you can be in the next one.
Mickey!
Okay, Jay.
It's empty, but still want to follow it. Whoa.
Congratulations, Lisa. I knew you could do it. With my help, of course.
This is pretty.
Hey! Where'd you go?
Tom and Darcy will be there. Oh yeah, they went and bought me.
Lisa, I'm so glad that you invited me to your graduation party. For a long time there, I was scared that you weren't going to invite me. And I really started to feel down about it. It really hurt me. But then yesterday, last night, at 3 o'clock in the morning when you told me when and where it was, that made me feel a lot better. And last night I saw a flying goat being chased by an ostrich. I don't know.
Brandy, you're so funny.
Don't you think I'm cool for that girl, Lindsay? Mullet. You're so funny.
Lindsay's gonna grow a mullet.
Jessica, you're not funny.
You're not funny, you ostrich-loving person. Just,
Janelle, you're so funny. Uncle George!
I feel a presence. I feel, what does it feel like? It feels like, it's Mr. Starka.
This is Robin. Welcome. Hey, Doug.
How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Good.
Karen, welcome to McGregor.
Party time.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
No, one thing about my camera see your face, Karen. Hi, Jared.
How are you?
Jared, I'm missing you.
Hello.
I'm good. How are you? Guard dog.
Hey.
Guard dog, what you doing? What you doing? Guard dog, are you going to eat?
Yes, that's what I'm going to
eat. You if you don't show.
You're going to eat some food at guard dog.
I'm feeling a lot.
I think I might have caught her. Hey, Kent, how are you?
What's up, man? Good to see you.
Saying that, I'm going to slap you.
Hey, Tyler.
Turner Price.
Yeah.
Congratulations, yeah. Lisa. Yeah.
I was and we're only about we do a significant business with what's called specialty grains.
Hi.
Non-GMO.
Hi.
Some two
entrances apart. Just chilling. Yo, sup, dog?
You need professional help.
How you doing?
All right.
Sucking right. That's good. To get a winch truck. To get it. And I said it was just like behind a paddle wheeler of barge. So the water was coming down.
Jason!
It's a Wisconsin now.
Mary Jane, are you leaving?
I think. I don't know where Mary Cohen went.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, Jared.
Hey, Jared.
We would always have those trips.
Yeah.
Tell them not to break the window. Abby, are you guys feeling good?
Hey, cool party, huh?
Yes.
Wow, that was different. What should we do now?
I don't know.
Should we get some soda?
Why do I lean forward every time I talk?
I don't know, but I can do this.
You can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind.
I don't know what to say.
Me neither. All right. How do I look?
Like a thumb?
Oh, no.
Brandy.
Look at Jay.
Carly.
Hey, look, it's Jay's Oscar.
Pull the camera.
Lisa, I love you.
Hey, what's up?
What's this for?
Lisa's graduation.
No, no zooming in.
They just got done filming a Queer Eye for
Yeah, we just had a baseball game. We're all sweaty.
Yeah,
he lost. He sucked.
He sucked like crap.
What did you do?
Keep going back. These guys are from the big metropolitan area of Waseca. Yeah. The Hornets. This guy.
Hey, it's hanging out.
The pitcher.
Nice sound.
And he's a quarterback.
And the basketball.
Look at those.
Zoom in. Oh, just a second. Hold it. I can't zoom. Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Come on, Dimitri. Your turn.
Dimitri.
She's just trying to get through.
Hey, Grandma. Party's over. And this is who's left sitting around.
That's our cue to leave.
You guys are going? Come on.
I got you.
Oh, yeah.
Be quiet.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Can you get a close-up of me?
Yeah.
Hi.
How about a nose shot?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. Beautiful.
See my hair right there on my nose?
Oh, yeah.
That big a picture while I go to his bleed. Oh, you can see it. Oh. Look at that.
My finger up there.
Okay.
So with the after effects, she's still smiling. Tyler's still halfway smiling. That's a good sign.
No, you can't have it anymore. Go eat your meat. Your meat.
Hey.
Come
here. Right there. Eat it.
Turn him around the other way.
Yeah.
Poor kid.
Eat that.
His parents give him a frozen piece of ham and says, chow down.
Eat it.
Here's the before, behind the scene, literally behind. Yep, this year. Okay, the crowd is building. First thing, now, ladies showed up, Tyler.
Hi.
Thank you.
Find the perfect. The and don't lose hope. I am an Ed Harvey each day, but the company hard to be optimistic about the society's future. The puzzle pieces I chose for myself don't always seem to fit into society or fit into me. I refuse to let these pieces die, though society rejects me all the way. My life jacket, God willing, will take me upstream to slay all those hidden waters. I have one last point, but before I forget, I must thank you for your wonderful things that we have. When I feel hopeless, I take comfort in these words of truth from Blessed is the Lord of the Rings, in which Sam Hunt began to read some stories from his childhood. Both in those stories had lots of chances of turning back. A wise man once said, humanity is divided into three parts, those who make things happen, those who watch things happen, and those who don't know what's happening. As exemplified in our award ceremony, a great diversity of talents exists in this class. Obviously, we don't fall into the third category. We do know what's happening. But are we individuals who are going to watch things happen, or individuals who are going to make things happen? We're fortunate. We grew up in Northeast Iowa. We were given the amazing upbringing that only the Midwest can provide. We may have our differences, but this is our common ground, our common soul. We were raised with a strong set of values and a dedicated work ethic. These values of integrity, honesty, humility, and compassion are what bind us together and give us the solid foundation we need to make things happen. We can aspire to this, or we can let our fears hinder us. Fears from failure to disappointment to what the world will think. What people really don't care if you fail is the people who try and try again to overcome failures but succeed. None of us learned to ride a bike on the first try, nor the second. We fell and we climbed back on. But our accomplishment was no less because it took three or four tries. It is the people who never give up that others will notice, the ones that will make a difference. Every person in this class is something unique to offer the world. Find your passion and true lights and make them happen. And realize that life is not just one big goal to work towards, and happiness does not exist only at the end of the tunnel. Now we, as the class of 2004, have an obligation to use our souls, to use our talents, to make this world a better place. As graduates, we have all become equals. Personalities, disagreements, popularity, or lack of, can be left in the past. We are all crossing the first hurdle together, no limit success. And as we leave the past behind and prepare for the future, the opportunity to make things happen lies before us. So let's take what we've learned here, what we share in common, our soul, our gifts, and let's make life happen. Looking back,
Jacob, Jerome, Byrne, Barron. Please rise as I present to you, probably for the last time together, the NFL Wildcat graduating class of 2004. Thank you.
Noah. Hi, buddy. Let's sing.
Dance. For mommy.
Mama.
Mama. Say mama.
Can you dance?
Dance. Dance. Sing. Dance. Sing. 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 Here, sing for mommy. Sing.
Mama.
Mama. Dance. Sing. La 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 la.
Flush you down the toilet. I hope you enjoy it.
Sing.
Here, Bob.
Safety. Hi, Daddy. Get her. Get her.
Brittany! Look at Noah, Brittany. Brittany, look at Noah. He's squirting you guys. Brittany!
Stop getting all the guns!
Go get one then!
Oh.
Can't do it on the deck, so
look at our pretty flowers.
Noah, what did you do?
Drake?
Whoa.